What's going on, my ninjas? Hey, my name is Sensei Carlson. Welcome back to episode 3 of the competition documentary. This week, we're talking about kicks. Kicks is kind of controversial when it comes to tricking, kind of like what I said in the last video. You know, the tricking community has kind of shifted towards only the flips and only the inversions, and kind of strayed away from the kicks, the part that actually made it martial arts tricking. More of the basics, more of the fundamentals, more of the precision, and really dial in and see what it takes. You know, the kicks are so dynamic, they change competition, you know, drastically just by doing one simple rotation or changing your foot position from one kick to the next. It really just divides, you know, the athleticism between this athlete and that athlete, and really, you know, in my opinion, shows true potential of what this sport can be later on in the future, because there's a lot of people who are starting to add more kicks to more spins. When I was a kid, like, people throwing 540 kicks and double leg 540s was like the epitome of trick kicks. And now people are doing, you know, cheat 1080 rounds and cheat 1080 hooks. And the point of today's video is just to really show you guys just where I need to improve on myself with my kicks and just keep working on it, because sometimes you fall and sometimes you just got to get back up, because there's no room for quitting. You got to persevere. Last week for the dojo, we talked about perseverance, and you know, today for me, I think it's more about cardio than it is the kicks and losing that. And I start, you know, losing my energy before I start losing my will to keep training. Like, I love training and I like to keep training, but when I sit there and I train for an hour and a half or 2 hours, you know, it's hard to do that now. And that's how I tore my Achilles, was I pushed myself too much to train and train and train, and that's how things break. And yeah, man, I'm excited, but I got a lot of work for you guys. A lot of work to do. That's gonna conclude for today's video. Thank you guys for tuning in. Much love, much appreciate you guys subscribing to the videos and liking them and sharing them. It really helps support the dojo. It really helps support me. Lets me know that you guys are, you know, willing to be part of this community. That's really what I'm trying to do with these videos, is just create community. So please, please, you guys, subscribe to the videos, leave me some feedback. But that's it for today's video, you guys. My name is Sensei Carlos, and I'll see you guys on episode 4. Peace.